This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Pontic Steppe Domestication of the Horse Kurgan Culture Kurgan Bug Nister Samara Kavalinsk Sredny Stog Dnieper Donets USA Tovo Yamna Kemi Oba Makop East Asia Afanasevo Eastern Europe Cernavoda Kukuteni. Northern Europe Corded Ware Baden Middle Dnieper Bronze Age Pontic Steppe Chariot Yamna Katakom Poltavka Shrubna Northern, Eastern Steppe Corded Ware Abishevo Culture Andronovo Sintashta Europe Beaker. Tumulus Unetus Urnfield Lusatian Nordic Bronze Age Terramare Trisiniac South Asia BMAC Yaz Gandhara Grave Iron Age Steppe Chernols Europe Thraco Cimmerian Hallstatt Jastorf. Caucasus Colchian India Painted Grey Ware Northern Black Polished Ware Peoples and Societies Bronze Age Anatolians Armenians Mycenaean Greeks Indo-Iranians Iron Age Indo-Aryans Indo-Aryans Iranians Iranians Scythians Persians. Medes Europe Celts Gauls Celtiberians Insular Celts Hellenic Peoples Italic Peoples Germanic Peoples Paleo-Balkans, Anatolia, Thracians Dacians Illyrians Phrygians Middle Ages East Asia Tocharians Europe. Balts Slavs Albanians Medieval Europe Indo-Aryan Medieval India Iranian Greater Persia Religion and Mythology Reconstructed Proto-Indo-European Religion Proto-Indo-Iranian Religion Historical Hittite Indian Vedic Hinduism Buddhism Jainism Iranian Persian Zoroastrianism Yazidism Yarsinism Ossetian Kurdish Other Armenian Europe Paleo-Balkans Greek Roman Celtic Irish Scottish Breton Welsh Cornish Germanic Anglo-Saxon Continental Norse Baltic Latvian Lithuanian Slavic Academic Research Indo-European Studies Encyclopedia of Indo-European Culture Copenhagen Studies in Indo-European Journal of Indo-European Studies Indogermanisches Etymologisches Wörterbuch Indo-European Etymological Dictionary The Horse, the Wheel and Language. VE The Celtic languages usually pronounced, Kaeltiq, but sometimes, Eseltiq, are descended from Proto-Celtic, or Common Celtic, a branch of the greater Indo-European language family. The term Celtic was first used to describe this language group by Edward Lhuyd in 1707, following Paul-Yves Pezron, who had already made the explicit link between the Celts described by classical writers and the Welsh and Breton languages. Modern Celtic languages are mostly spoken on the northwestern edge of Europe, notably in Ireland, Scotland, Wales, Brittany, Cornwall, and the Isle of Man, and the air also a substantial number of Welsh speakers in the Patagonia area of Argentina and there are also speakers of Scottish Gaelic on Cape Breton Island off Nova Scotia. Some people speak Celtic languages in the other Celtic diaspora areas of the United States, Canada, Australia, and New Zealand. In all these areas, the Celtic languages are now only spoken by minorities though there are continuing efforts at revitalization. Welsh is the only Celtic language not classified as endangered by UNESCO during the first millennium BC, they were spoken across much of Europe, in the Iberian Peninsula, from the Atlantic and North Sea coastlines, up to the Rhine Valley and down the Danube Valley to the Black Sea, the northern Balkan Peninsula and in Central Asia Minor. The spread to Cape Breton and Patagonia occurred in modern times. Contents 1 Living languages 11 Demographics 12 Mixed languages 2 Classification 21 ESCA 2010 3 Characteristics 31 Comparison table 32 Examples 4 Possible Celtic languages 5 See also 6 Notes 7 References 8 External links Living languages SIL Ethnologue List 6 Living Celtic languages, of which 4 have retained a substantial number of native speakers. These are the Gaelic or Goidelic languages, i.e. the Irish language and Scottish Gaelic, both descended from Middle Irish, and the Brittonic languages i.e. Welsh and Breton, both descended from Old Brittonic. The other two, Cornish a Brittonic language and Manx a Goidelic language, died in modern times with their presumed last native speakers in 1777 and 1974 respectively for both these languages. However, revitalization movements have led to the adoption of these languages by adults and children and produced some native speakers taken together. There were roughly 1 million native speakers of Celtic languages as of the 2000s. In 2010, there were more than 14 million speakers of Celtic languages. Demographics Language Native Name Grouping Number of Native Speakers Number of People who have one or more skills in the language. Main areas in which the language is spoken regulated by Language Body Estimated Number of Speakers in Major Cities Welsh Cymraeg Brittonic 562,190% of the population of Wales self-certify that they can speak Welsh 2011 around 947,700 2011 total speakers, Wales, 788,000 speakers, 267% of the population of Wales, England, 150,000, Chubut Province, Argentina, 5,000, United States, 2,500, Canada, 2,200 Wales, YWLADF FA, Chubut, Welsh Language Commissioner Mary HUWs, the Welsh Government previously the Welsh Language Board BWRDD Year IAith Gymraeg Cardiff, 54,504 Swansea, 45,085 Newport, 18,490. Irish Gaeilge Gaedelic 40,000-80,000 in the Republic of Ireland, 94,000 people use Irish daily outside the education system 1,887,437 Republic of Ireland, 1,774,437 United Kingdom, 95,000 United States, 18,000 Ireland Fóras na Gaeilge Dublin, 184,140 Galway, 37,614 Cork, 57,318 Belfast, 30,360. Breton Brezhoneg Brittonic 206,356,000 Brittany OFIs Public R Brezhoneg Wren, 7,000 Brest, 40,000 Nantes, 4,000 Scottish Gaelic Gaedlig Goidelic 57,375 2011 in Scotland as well as 1,275 2011 in Nova Scotia 87,056 2011 in Scotland Scotland Board na Gaedlig Glasgow, 5,726. Edinburgh 3,220 Aberdeen 1,397 Cornish Kernowick Brittonic 603,000 Cornwall Keskowithians and Taves Kernuick Truro 118 Manx Gael Goidelic 100, including a small number of children who are new native speakers 1,823 Isle of Man Kunseal NY Gael G. Douglas 507. Mixed languages Shelta, based largely on Irish with influence from an undocumented source some 86,000 speakers in 2009 some forms of Welsh Romani or Kaale also combined Romani itself with Welsh language and English language forms extinct Birla Rigaird, Highland Travellers Language Classification of Indo-European languages click to enlarge Celtic divided into various branches, Lepontic, the oldest attested Celtic language from the 6th century BC anciently spoken in Switzerland and in northern central Italy, from the Alps to Umbria coins with Lepontic inscriptions have been found in Noricum and Gallia Narbonensis Celtiberian, anciently spoken in the Iberian Peninsula, in parts of modern Aragon, Old Castile, and New Castile in Spain the relationship of Celtiberian with Galician, in the northwest of the peninsula, is uncertain Galician, anciently spoken in the former Galicia, northwest of the peninsula modern Galicia, Asturias, northern Portugal and parts of modern Old Castile Gaulish languages, including Galician and possibly Noric these languages were once spoken. In a wide arc from Belgium to Turkey they are now all extinct Brittonic, including the living languages Breton, Cornish, and Welsh, and the extinct languages Cumbric and Pictish though Pictish may be a sister language rather than a daughter of Common Brittonic before the arrival of Scotty on the Isle of Man in the 9th century, there may have been a Brittonic language in the Isle of Man Goidelic, including the living languages Irish, Manx, and Scottish Gaelic scholarly handling of the Celtic languages has been rather argumentative owing to scarceness of primary source data some scholars such as Cowgill 1975, McCone 1991, 1992, and Shriver 1995 distinguish Continental Celtic and Insular Celtic, arguing that the differences between the Goidelic and Brittonic languages arose after these split off from the Continental Celtic languages. Other scholars such as Schmidt 1988 distinguish between P Celtic and Q Celtic, putting most of the Gaulish and Brittonic languages in the former group and the Goidelic and Celtiberian languages in the latter. The P Celtic languages also called Gallo-Brittonic are sometimes seen for example by Koch 1992 as a central innovating area as opposed to the more conservative peripheral Q-Celtic languages. The Breton language is Brittonic, not Gaulish, though there may be some input from the latter, having been introduced from southwestern regions of Britain in the post-Roman era and having evolved into Breton, still partially intelligible by modern Welsh and Cornish. Speakers in the PQ classification schema, the first language to split off from Proto-Celtic was Gaelic. It has characteristics that some scholars see as archaic, but others see as also being in the Brittonic languages. See Schmidt in the insular, continental classification schema. The split of the former into Gaelic and Brittonic is seen as being late. The distinction of Celtic into these four sub-families most likely occurred about 900 BC according to Gray and Atkinson, but, because of estimation uncertainty, it could be any time between 1200 and 800 BC. However, they only considered Gaelic and Brythonic. The controversial paper by Forster and Toth included Gaulish and put the breakup much earlier at 3200 BC plus or minus 1500 years. They support the insular Celtic hypothesis. The early Celts were commonly associated with the archaeological Urnfield culture, the Hallstatt culture, and the Latinae culture, though the earlier assumption of association between language and culture is now considered to be less strong. The Celtic nations, where Celtic languages are spoken today, or were spoken into the modern era. Scholarly community as of 2008 and the insular Celtic hypothesis widely accepted. When referring only to the modern Celtic languages, since no continental Celtic language has living descendants, Q Celtic is equivalent to Goidelic and P Celtic is equivalent to Brittonic within the Indo-European family. The Celtic languages have sometimes been placed with the Italic languages in a common Italo-Celtic subfamily, a hypothesis that is now largely discarded, in favor of the assumption of language contact between pre-Celtic and pre-Italic communities. How the family tree of the Celtic languages is ordered depends on which hypothesis is used, insular Celtic hypothesis. Proto-Celtic, Celtiberian, Continental Celtic, Gaulish, Continental Celtic, Insular Celtic, Brittonic, Goidelic, P Celtic hypothesis. Proto-Celtic, Celtiberian, Q Celtic, Goidelic, Q Celtic, P Celtic, Gaulish, Brittonic. ESCA 2010. ESCA 2010 evaluates the evidence as supporting the following tree, based on shared innovations, though it is not always clear that the innovations are not aerial features. It seems likely that Celtiberian split off before Cisalpine Celtic, but the evidence for this is not robust. On the other hand, the unity of Gaulish, Goidelic, and Brittonic is reasonably secure. Schumacher 2004, p. Cisalpine Celtic, Lepontic, Cisalpine Gaulish, Transalpine Goidelic, Brittonic, secure Transalpine Gaulish, Transalpine Celtic, Insular Celtic, Goidelic, Brittonic. ESCA considers a division of Transalpine Goidelic Brittonic into Transalpine and Insular Celtic to be most probable because of the greater number of innovations in Insular Celtic than in P Celtic, and because the Insular Celtic languages were probably not in great enough contact for those innovations to spread as part of a Sprachbund. However, if they have another explanation, such as an SOV substratum language, then it is possible that P Celtic is a valid clade, and the top branching would be Transalpine Goidelic Brittonic P Celtic hypothesis. Goidelic Gallo Brittonic Transalpine Gaulish Transalpine Celtic Brittonic characteristics. This section may be too technical for most readers to understand. Please help improve this section to make it understandable to non-experts. Without removing the technical details, the talk page may contain suggestions. March 2008. Learn how and when to remove this template message. Although there are many differences between the individual Celtic languages, they do show many family resemblances. Consonant mutations. Insular Celtic only inflected prepositions. Insular Celtic only two grammatical genders. Modern Insular Celtic only. Old Irish and the continental languages had three genders. Of vigesimal number system counting by 20s. Cornish Wettic ha du ugens 56 literally 16 and 220 verb subject object vso word order. Probably Insular Celtic only an interplay between the subjunctive, future, imperfect, and habitual, to the point that some tenses and moods have ousted others. An impersonal or autonomous verb form serving as a passive or intransitive. Welsh disgaf I teach versus disgur is taught, one teaches. Irish muinim I teach versus muintir is taught, one teaches. No infinitives, replaced by a quasi-nominal verb form called the verbal nouner. Verb noun. Frequent use of vowel mutation as a morphological device, e.g. formation of plurals, verbal stems, etc. Use of preverbal particles to signal either subordination or illocutionary force of the following clause. Mutation. Distinguished subordinators, relativizers. Particles for negation, interrogation, and occasionally for affirmative declarations. Infixed pronouns. Position between particles and verbs. Lack of simple verb for the imperfective have process, with possession conveyed by a composite structure, usually be preposition. physician Cornish YMA Kath Dim, I have a cat, literally, there is a cat to me, use of periphrastic constructions to express verbal tense, voice, or aspectual distinctions, distinction by function of the two versions of be verbs traditionally labeled substantive or existential and copula bifurcated demonstrative structure suffixed pronominal supplements, called confirming or supplementary pronouns, use of singulars and or special forms of counted nouns, and use of a singulative suffix to make singular forms from plurals, where older singulars have disappeared. Examples, Irish, na bac la mac and bacai is ni backfid mac and bacai leet. Literal translation, don't bother with son the beggars and not will bother son the beggars with you. Bacai is the genitive of bakash, the igh the result of affection, the bh is the lenited form of be. Leet is the second person singular inflected form of the preposition la. The order is verb subject object vso in the second half. Compare this to English or French and possibly continental Celtic, which are normally subject verb object in word order. Welsh, pedwar ar bimtheg a fedwar ugan, literally 4 on 15 and 420s. Bimtheg is a mutated form of pimtheg, which is pump 5 plus deg 10. Likewise, fedwar is a mutated form of pedwar. The multiples of 10 are deg, ugan, deg ar hugain, dugan, hanner cant, trigain, deg a thrigan, pedwar ugan, deg a fedwar ugan. Cant comparison table. Welsh, Cornish, Breton, Irish, Scottish, Gaelic, Manx, English, Gwenynan, 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 Beach, Salain, Beach, Shellan, B, Cadair, Cador, Cador, Cathor. Cathair, Cydir, C-A-A-I-R, Chair, Cause, Kius, Kus, Kais, Kays, C-A-A, Shea, Cheese, Aber, 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 Inbir, Inver, Inver, Estuary, Mouth of a River, Lawn. Loon, Loon, Lan, Lan, Lane, Full, G-A-F-R, Gaver, G-A-V-R, Gabhar, Gobhar, G-O-A-Y-R, Goat, Tai, Kai, T, Teach, Tai, Tai. The house Guifus Guayus Guayus Leopa, Beol Bile, Lip Male Lip Anatomical Arian Mona, Argens Manes, Arcant Ergid Ergid Argid Silver, Money Nose Nose. Noz Oich Oichi Oinite Rhif, Nifer Niver Niver Uim Here Aram Iru Number 2 Fas, 2 Alan Ynmes Ermaez Amui Amui Mui. Outside Geligen, Paren 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 Piora Pure, Piar Pier Per Querol Mengalud Mengalus Carial Coral, Quarry Querol Quarius Skull Skull Skull. Skoil Segoil Skoil School Saren Staren Steridan Rialta Rule, Rionig Rolage Star Hediu Hedhai Hijiv Inuandia Ju Today. Quimpo Coda Coezin Titum Tuatim Tutum to Fall YSMYGU Meji Mogadine, Batunin Kaitham Tobak Smoka Totani, Smukal to Smoke Quibanu HWI Bana Siwibanat Fadal. Feed Fed to Whistle. Examples, Article 1 of the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, all human beings are born free and equal in dignity and rights, they are endowed with reason and conscience and should act towards one another in a spirit of brotherhood. Irish, Saileitir na dawan uilesaor agus comhanan ina indinit agus ina g sirda ta bua and reajuan agus and choinciasa acu agus delit iad fine diampar de mheon braithreaches iletha shile manx ta da owiley Fia Rugat Seyr as Quorum Ayns Ard Chaim as Kiartan Ren G Foil Tag He Resoon as Kuinshens Oru as By Chair Dow Imerki Rai Kylie Myr Brarigan Scottish Gaelic, Dagach Uile Duin Era BH Reith Saor Agus Ko Ionan Anan Urim S An and Korikian De Iad Aram Breath La Reusin as La Koge Agus Mar Sin Bu Choir Dabe A B Hith Bio Nam Measg Fane Anan Spiorad Brathere Breton, Dub Ha Par No Delazagesh Hag o Guru Eoganet and Hall Dud Pol Ha Skiant Zo Dejo Ha Delata Riant Bevan and Eil Gant Egil and Erspurta Genvrudoresh. Cornish, Jennys Frank Ha Par YW Old Tus and Bais YN Aga Dinita Hag YN Aga Guirio and Dies YNS Gans Resin Ha Causes Hag Y Tal Deda Omtanan Ale Orth Y Hila YN Spires of Retoreth Welsh, Janir PAWB YN Rid AC YN Gydrad Ai Gilad Mune Erdaza Haliau Feu Siniskadira RHESWM A Chidwibad, Adilai PAWB YMDD Win Y Nail at Y Yal Mune Easbrid Simodlin Possible Celtic languages. It has been suggested that several poorly documented languages may possibly have been Celtic. Camanic is an extinct language which was spoken in the 1st millennium BC in the Valcamonica and Valtellina valleys of the Central Alps. It has most recently been proposed to be a Celtic language. Ligurian was spoken in the northern Mediterranean coast straddling the southeast French and northwest Italian coasts, including parts of Tuscany, Elba Island and Corsica. Xavier Delamar argues that Ligurian was a Celtic language, similar similar to, but not the same as Gaulish. The Ligurian Celtic question is also discussed by Berual 1999. Ancient Ligurian is either listed as Celtic epigraphic, or Paraceltic onomastic Lusitanian was spoken in the area between the Douro and Tagus rivers of western Iberia, a region straddling the present border of Portugal and Spain. It is known from only 5. inscriptions and various place names. It is an Indo-European language, and some scholars have proposed that it may be a Para-Celtic language, which evolved alongside Celtic and or formed a dialect continuum or sprachbund with Tartessian and Galician. This is tied to a theory of an Iberian origin for the Celtic languages. It is also possible that the Q-Celtic languages alone, including Goidelic, originated in western Iberia, a theory that was first put forward by Edward Lhuyd in 1707 and or shared a common linguistic ancestor with Lusitanian. Secondary evidence for this hypothesis has been found in research by biological scientists, who have identified firstly deep-rooted similarities in human DNA found precisely in both the former Lusitania and Ireland, and, secondly, the so-called Lusitanian distribution of animals and plants unique to western Iberia and Ireland. Both of these phenomena are now generally believed to have resulted from human emigration from Iberia to Ireland. During the late Paleolithic or early Mesolithic eras, other scholars see greater linguistic affinities between Lusitanian, Proto-Italic and Old European Pictish was for a long time thought to be a pre-Celtic, non-Indo-European language of Scotland. Some believe it was an insular Celtic language allied to the P-Celtic language Brittonic descendants Welsh, Cornish, Cumbric, Breton. Raetian was spoken in central parts of present-day Switzerland, Tyrol in Austria, and the Alpine regions of northeastern Italy. It is documented by a limited number of short inscriptions found through northern Italy and western Austria in 2 variants of the Etruscan alphabet. Its linguistic categorization is not clearly established, and it presents a confusing mixture of what appear to be Etruscan, Indo-European, and uncertain other elements. Howard Hayes Scullard argues that Raetian was also a Celtic language Tartessian, spoken in the southwest of the Iberia Peninsula, mainly southern Portugal and southwestern Spain. Tartessian is known by 95 inscriptions, with the longest having 82 readable signs. John T. Koch argues that Tartessian was also a Celtic language. See also Celts. Celts Modern. A Swadesh list of the modern Celtic languages. Celtic Congress. Celtic League. Political organization. Continental Celtic languages. Italo-Celtic language families and languages. Notes. Carrot. Hammerstrom, Harold, Forkel, Robert, Haspelmath, Martin, Bank, Sebastian, eds. 2016, Celtic Glottolog 27. Jena, Max Planck Institute for the Science of Human History. Website retrieved 5 August 2008. Carrot. Koch, John T. 2006, Celtic Culture, a Historical Encyclopedia. ABC Clio pp.